And as we watch the game, who's got the spin to take the win? It's looking like it's a 1-2-4. Sebastian has looked good from Norway. Norway in this one out. Looks like it could be the rider there from Belgium. The 52 moving on through. Miguel Bogaerts. Bogaerts in the 2 spot at the moment. But check this guy out. He's just been brought out of the cannon. He's gone, gone, gone. This is Esmerud from Norway. Wow. Look at him go, ladies and gentlemen. He's going to take the win to qualify through to the quarterfinals. Ladies and gentlemen, the quarterfinals will be running straight after this one. And I think this is the rerun of 8.16.